Hello, my name is Paula Johnson. I'm participating in Challenge 2014, and I've been requested to make a video for Philip Kinga Test. Okay, so basically, this is a question. So from here, you see the sum to infinity from k equals to 1 of this function. Notice that here, you notice there are two variables. You see k and you see x. You see k, you see x. Now all we need to do is that we're going to find the region in which this equation is set to converge. So basically we're going to find radius of convergence and interval of convergence. So what we're going to do first is use the ratio test. Now the ratio test says that for a function ak, where the limit of ak plus 1 over ak to infinity is equal to L, if the limit is less than 1, then ak converges. If the limit is greater than 1, then ak diverges. And if the limit is equal to 0, test is inconclusive and you have to use something else. So for this first, this is ak. This here is ak. And if we do ak plus 1 as I show here, you notice that I added 1 to every part of k. So you see here, it was before it was 2k as 2 times k plus 1. Before it was k as 4 to k plus 1. And before it was just 1k, now it's 3 times k plus 1 plus 1. Yeah. Okay, so over to that. Okay, so now we're going to get to here. I think we're going to do the test. So what we're going to do is we're going to have ak plus 1 over ak, which is equals to x minus 3, 2k plus a plus 2 times 4 to the k times 4 times 3k plus 4. This is ak plus 1. This is the fraction. And then for normal math, if you divide fraction by fraction, you just multiply, you can also multiply by the inverse of that fraction. So that's why for ak, you multiply it by the inverse of this, get the same thing. So this is 40k times 3k plus 1 times x minus 3 raised to the power of 2k. Now, if you notice here, we're trying to simplify this as much as possible. And you notice that there are some similarities here. If this, if you cancel this out from normal indices operations, and this here, 4k, occurs here too. So now you're left with ak plus 1 for ak is equals to 3k plus 1 all over 4 times 3k plus